Brad, cum a fost sezonul acesta pentru tine?
Yes, it was a good season. We stay in a good place and it was okay.
Ați avut meciuri bune, Farul a ajuns în play-off, obiectiv îndeplinit.
Yes, yes, it was good for us and good for the club, for the fans, for everything and we are in a good place, so it's good.
În acest sezon ai fost un fundaș foarte ofensiv, ai avut cele mai multe pase de gol.
Yes, I have a good statistic, good. I have a lot of assists this season and yes, it's okay and the team helped me also, so yes, it was good.
Ai reușit și primul gol în Liga 1.
Yes, am spart gheața. My first goal, yes, very happy and was in an important game. And yes, very good, my first goal. I hope more, but we will see.
For the next season.
For the next season, yes. Maybe yes, maybe no.
Cum au fost suporterii?
The fans was very good, they helped us a lot. And yes, you see when we play home, we play good. Yes, they were good.
Vine acum vacanța.
Yes, relax the mind. Yeah, no, vacation, yes, it's good to relax and to come back better.
Ce îți propui pentru sezonul viitor? Farul să fie mai sus în clasament?
Yes, next season we in the top 3. We must to fight for this and to make a better year than this year. And I think it's possible.
Hi, Farul.
Hi, Farul.